Life in the UK Test 27.
Question 1. Which of the following is a fundamental principle of British life?
Dictatorship. Terrorism. Democracy. Communism.
Answer.
Democracy.
Question 2. The Welsh language, spoken in Wales and is taught in schools and universities, is a completely different language from English.
False. True.
Answer.
True.
Question 3. Henry V's fourth wife, Anne of Cleves, was a Spanish princess.
False. True.
Answer.
False.
Question 4. How is the Church of England often called?
The Anglican Church. The Catholic Church. The Christian Church. The New Age Church.
Answer.
The Anglican Church.
Question 5. At the beginning of the Middle Ages, Ireland was an independent country.
False. True.
Answer.
True.
Question 6. In Elizabeth I's time, English settlers began to colonize which part of the world?
Eastern coast of America. Central Africa. India. Australia.
Answer.
Eastern coast of America.
Question 7. People living and working in towns after Black Death led to the development of what?
Powerful clans. Strong middle class. Young workforce. Slavery.
Answer.
Strong middle class.
Question 8. In which UK country can you find the best preserved prehistoric village in Northern Europe?
Scotland. England. Wales. Northern Ireland.
Answer.
Scotland.
Question 9. Which two British actors have recently won Oscars?
Dame Kelly Holmes. Simon Cowell. Dame Judi Dench. Kate Winslet.
Answer.
Dame Judi Dench. Kate Winslet.
Question 10. In which years did British film studios flourish?
1910s. 1970s. 1950s. 1930s.
Answer.
1930s.
Question 11. The highest value note issued as British currency is £100.
False. True.
Answer.
False.
Question 12. Which official holiday is celebrated on the 30th November in Scotland?
St. Andrew's Day. Father's Day. Hogmanay. Bonfire Night.
Answer.
St. Andrew's Day.
Question 13, St. George the First's the national saint of Northern Ireland.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 14. What do the Brit Awards celebrate?
Theatre. Movies. Music. Art.
Answer.
Music.
Question 15. How long does it take to give blood?
About 10 minutes. About 20 minutes. About 1 hour. About 3 hours.
Answer.
About 1 hour.
Question 16. Magistrates and Justices of the Peace, JPs, are members of what?
Ruling party. Police force. Law society. Local community.
Answer.
Local community.
Question 17. Which of these statements is correct?
People found guilty of all criminal offences cannot stand for public office. People found guilty of certain criminal offences cannot stand for public office.
Answer.
People found guilty of certain criminal offences cannot stand for public office.
Question 18. Only members of the public who have their name on the electoral register can listen to debates in the Palace of Westminster in the House of Lords.
False. True.
Answer.
False.
Question 19. Discrimination in the workplace is a criminal offence.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 20. It is illegal for shops and businesses to not accept the banknotes of Northern Ireland and Scotland.
True. False.
Answer.
False.
Question 21. Who is considered ineligible to do jury service?
Non-Christians. Anyone with a criminal conviction. Judges. Police.
Answer.
Anyone with a criminal conviction.
Question 22. Who gets appointed by local authorities to be the ceremonial leader of the council?
Mayor. Team leader. Council leader. MP.
Answer.
Mayor.
Question 23. What are two of the activities that you might be involved in when canvassing?
Handing out leaflets in the street. Getting paid for each vote obtained in commission. Knocking on people's doors and asking for their support. Getting paid for the time spent advertising.
Answer.
Handing out leaflets in the street. Knocking on people's doors and asking for their support.
Question 24. Falkland Islands are a crown dependency.
True. False.
Answer.
False.